It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Vanderhayden family. Bob, Bobette, Dan, Tammy, and Jack, ready for action. And the Hunter family, Nancy, Scott, Donna, Vicky, and Kay. On your marks, let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you. Where's little Lisa? Is she here?
Right up here.
Yeah, come on, Lisa. This is Lisa Blaisdell, named after the arena in Hawaii. Come on, just a half-hour show, honey. The kid's been drinking. I've got to... Well, she's my friend. How are you? Sit down here a sec. How you doing?
Hi.
This is the reason I wanted you to see. Lovely Lisa's. Maybe probably would be better if we stood here. Would we see it better? Stand up a second. Just stand up. Show him your T-shirt. See, I said she was drunk, didn't I? Do you see what it says there? What does it say on your T-shirt, darling? We love Gene Wood, too. Right? Yeah. There you go. She's a sweetie pie. Her mama is a very talented commercial artist that I had the pleasure of meeting when we were in Minneapolis, St. Paul. And she had drawn a marvelous picture of W.C. Fields, and she did that for you, Gene.
Yes.
You should be flattered.
I am, very much.
Yeah, get his wife on the phone. Vanderhaydens are here. Let's welcome them. Good to see you. Tom, how are you?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I got your note. The dress is same. Who have you got here?
Richard, I have my lovely wife, Bobette.
Hi.
Hello.
My son, Danny.
How you doing, Richard?
My daughter, Tammy.
Hi,
Tammy. And my son, Jack, down at the end.
Hello, Richard. Yeah, how old is Jack?
Oh, he's about 20 right now, going on 40. He lives a fast life.
Oh, he does? Yes. What do you do?
I'm in the electronics business down in Orange County.
Yeah? What do you do? Computers and stuff like that?
No, mainly new home construction, intercom, security, et cetera.
Yeah. Do they get into chips the way they do in computers now?
Oh, yeah.
I
in fact,
like
we
chips.
Have a chime that plays 25 different tunes.
I've got that on my door.
Oh, you do?
My son and daughter-in-law gave it to me. Have a little French tune. Yeah, I have the French national anthem.
I don't know where
la, 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 la. See, that three French people stood up. The Hunters are going to challenge you right here. Welcome.
Thank you.
Who you got here?
Well, for you to meet my family, my husband, Scott.
Scott, and, nice to see you.
And three of my four sisters.
They're gorgeous.
Donna.
Donna.
Vicky.
Hi.
And Kay.
Hello, Richard.
Hello, Kay.
They're all single.
Are they?
Yes, they are.
Let's rush through this then.
Okay.
Get down to... Yes, come along. Bob, don't follow me. Thank you for that. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers are on the board. You have to try and find the most popular answer. Here's the question. Tell me a question a child would ask his mother.
Can I go out and play?
Can I go out and play? Very good. Three answers will beat it, Nancy.
Can I have some candy?
Yeah. Can I have some candy? Oh,
I thought that was a good answer.
You're a player, pal.
Play. Richard, you're going to play?
All right. I thought that was a good answer, just didn't make it.
Hi.
Something that, question a child would ask his mother.
When do we eat?
Aha.
Very good answer.
But on doit manger.
Yeah!
I love to throw a little French in every manger.
How you doing, Richard?
Nice to see you,
Dan. Nice to see you.
What do you think?
Something a child would ask his mother?
Yeah. Or something a mother would ask her child.
Would you buy me a toy?
I will, but... Oh, is that your answer?
That's my answer.
Can I have a toy? Not that. First strike, three of those, they get a chance to steal. Hi, Tammy. What do you think a question a child would ask his mom?
Can I watch TV? Oh,
there's a good answer. Yeah. Can I watch TV? Not there.
Come on, Jack.
Well, it may be a strike to them. It's life and death to me.
Hello, yeah. Richard.
What do you think?
May I go to the show?
May I go to the show?
Right.
Okay. I'll be back soon.
That's all right. That's good.
Go to the show if they are all right. If not, hunters get a chance to steal. May I go to the show? Not there. $17 up here, barely worth the standing up for.
Glass of water, can I have a glass of water?
Stay up late, stay up late.
Can I stay up late?
Okay.
I hope so.
Can I stay up late? It's worth $17 if it's there. If not, give it to Bob and his family. Can I stay up late? You got it. Where did I come from, right? Don't kids ask that?
Yes.
Where do I come from? I mean, I don't know if it's there, but I told my kids I came from Goodwill Industry. Number one. There you are. Because that's phrased more scientifically than the way I did. Number three.
Why?
Why? The answer to that is because. Number five. What time is it? You can tell a kid any time. They don't know. They can. $17 there, nothing there. Let's go. Okay, here we go. 100 people surveyed. Top seven answers are on the board. Here's the question. Name an electrical gadget that would... Name an electrical gadget that would be easy to do without.
Yes, sir. Electric razor.
Razor. Very good. Six answers will be it.
A curling iron.
Curling iron. Hooray for razor.
Pass or play? Pass or play?
They say pass.
Okay,
too
that's
beautiful
good.
To argue
I
with.
Know. Never argue with you. An electrical gadget that would be easy to do without.
Oh, I can't say it on TV. I got a better answer. I got one better, though.
You adopted him, I guess, huh?
You talked to him.
Yeah. An adopted child. You were saying?
Electrical gadget you could do without. How about a hair dryer?
Uh-huh. A well-known German hair dryer. You got it. Thank you, man.
Come on, Sam.
Oh, okay. Electric toothbrush.
All right.
Toothbrush.
All right.
Very good. What electrical gadget do you think it'd be easy to do without?
A toaster.
Okay. Take a look. Any more 100 people say a toaster? They did not. First strike. Four answers left.
Bob? I don't use any of these things. How about a curling iron, Richard?
No,
curling iron? Oh, you said a curling iron.
We had curling iron and curling iron in the movie, I think.
Vibrating bed. I don't know. I don't use one.
Vibrating bread?
Come on, Mom.
Oh, that's right. Come on, Mom.
That electric can opener.
Thank you, dear.
Thank you. Right there.
Good answer, Mom.
Can openers there. You're okay. If not, third strike. Can opener?
All right.
Thank you, Bubba.
I've got an answer for you this time.
Oh, please, please.
It's how about one of those electric coffee pots?
Ah, there's a good idea. Yeah. Just say you're all right. If not, third strike. A coffee pot? Not there. $61 waiting up there. What do you think?
Okay. We're going to go with an electric knife.
Knife?
Yeah.
Electric knife is there. Get $61. If not, give it to Bob and his family. Electric knife. Very good. Number four.
Blender.
You had that as well, yeah?
Yeah.
And number six.
Pencil sharpener.
Yours wasn't there, was it?
Oh, yeah, I didn't see it.
Electric chair. We'll be back right after this.
He's won $1 million.
Join the ranks of millionaire winners with GSN's Millionaire Madness. Play at GSN.com and you could win $1 million or Stego or Harvard game tables for hours of enjoyment and fun. No purchase necessary. Official rules and registration details at GSN.com. It's only on Game Show Network.
Hello?
Honey.
Oh, hi.
Could you bring home some of your freshest deli meat like you did last time?
Okay.
You know, sliced ultra thin. Some turkey, roast beef, and honey ham.
Yes, dear.
Okay, bye.
New Deli Select ultra thin meats from Hillshire Farm. Double sealed in Gladware for freshness. For that great deli taste without the deli. It's the thinnest Deli Select ever.
Mmm, it's so thin. How do you do it?
Ultra thin, ultra fresh, ultra delicious. New Deli Select ultra thin meats.
It's Demolition Derby Day, and we are ready.
Oh, yeah.
We've worked really hard on these vehicles. It is a tough sport. And you run out of gas, you got no one to blame but yourself.
Whatever you do, you want fuel to do it. Tasty Jimmy Dean sandwiches.
Penalty!
1-800-PETMEDS, America's most trusted pet pharmacy, with some cold weather tips for your pets.
To minimize risk of infestation, it's important to keep your pet on both heartworm and flea and tick prevention all year long. Also, colder weather can mean painful bones and stiff joints. Supplements such as Cosequin will help keep pets active and pain-free. Finally, your veterinarian should examine your pet once a year.
1-800-PETMEDS delivers all pet medications, guaranteeing the lowest price with free shipping. Order online or call now.
I don't have any.
Can't find new Ritz chips? Guess they're even more popular than we thought. We're making them as fast as we can.
Sorry.
This, of course, is the new third edition, the non-electric version of Family Feud, and we're going to give one.
Oh.
What, both families? No, the hell, we'll give you a half each.
Oh.
Well, this way, you'll meet each other occasionally, okay? Take a look here. $61 there, $17 there. Let's go.
Thank you.
You see what we're dealing with here, so first family to get 300 points, please, for $10,000. Here we go. 100 people surveyed. Top five answers on the board. Here's the question. Flatten your hand out. What is the youth of the world coming to? Kind of long question, so listen to it. Jelly comes in many flavors. Name something else that gives you a choice of flavors.
Jelly. Oh, no. Oh, dude. No.
Jelly in a movie. It's an electric jelly.
Oh, no.
Jelly comes in many flavors, and if you don't believe me, you ask Dan, because he's right on top of it. Name something else that gives you choice of flavors.
How about Jell-O, Richard?
Jell-O?
All right, Donna.
Very good.
We're
going to
play, Richard.
Pardon?
We're
going to
play.
Okay.
Can I get back?
Yeah. Just go back quietly. Don't worry. Hello, Ricky. Jelly. Comes in many flavors. Name something else that gives you choice of flavors.
A shake?
Uh-huh.
Good
answer. A shake! Not there. First strike.
Okay.
What do you think?
I'd say gum.
Good answer.
Good answer. Right.
Yeah.
Any of our 100 people say gum? They did. Nancy?
How about soda pop?
Okay. Nancy wants soda. You got it.
I think ice cream, Richard.
All right.
Okay. Scott said ice cream. Number one answer. There it comes in many flavors. Name something else that gives you a choice of flavors.
How about Kool-Aid?
Okay.
Yeah.
Kool-Aid's there. You got it all. Kool-Aid? Not there. This is a good answer, though, Don. Second strike.
Vicky,
what do you think?
How about salad dressing?
Okay. I love that. Salad dressing, they are okay. If not, third strike. Salad dressing. Number film Naked Lunch.
Hey.
Lifesavers.
Okay. All righty. Lifesavers, did you get the $89? If not, give it to Nancy and her family. Lifesaver, you got it. Okay, very good. 106.61, let's go. Dollar values are doubled, 100 people surveyed, top four answers are on the board. Here is the question. Name something people put on hot dogs.
Yeah. Ketchup.
Ketchup.
Yes.
Two answers
would
be.
Pardon? Pickle.
Pickle.
Play.
Play. Play. Play.
Play. Play. I'm gonna play, Richard.
Gonna play. All right, very good.
Good girl, Pam.
Einstein compared to him there with a... Something people put on hot dogs.
Mustard.
Very
good.
Good
answer. Do
you like hot dogs, by the way?
Love them.
You like mustard?
Yes.
You'll like it even more if it's up there.
Yeah,
yeah. Did you really? What sort of household is that? For dinner. Mutai mustard!
All right!
I didn't know you were doing that poorly in the electrical business. That you've got to
the
feed
interest
these
rate goes
growing,
up any higher, and I'm going to be
growing children
so
hot dogs for din-dins.
Richard, I like onions.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that
your answer?
Yeah. Onions.
Good answer, Pop.
Yeah.
All right. That's great.
Oh, it's always a little up close and personal when he said, "I like onions." I thought we were getting to know him a little bit. Onion. Something people put on hot dogs.
How about relish?
Good answer!
If relish is there, you're all right. If not, second strike. Relish!
Yeah!
I gotta get this one, prove myself. Jeez.
You did all right the first time around.
I'm doing so crummy, gosh.
No, no, you did fine. That one little slip, the jelly syndrome.
I know.
Many people fall for that. It's not your fault.
I know it. I'm,
just relax and take
I'm
it easy.
Get on this one.
Although I wouldn't say jelly to this particular question. Although you did say jelly to the jelly question, so.
All right.
I can't see any reason why you wouldn't follow through here. Something that people put on hot dogs. What do you think?
How about sauerkraut?
Okay. Sauerkraut there. You've got it all. Sauerkraut?
Not there.
Good answer. What do you think, little thing?
Chili?
Oh, yeah! Yes!
Come on.
Is there enough up there for him to win, sir?
Yeah.
Okay, if chili's there, chili. You'll play for $10,000. If not, they get a chance to steal. Chili!
Yeah!
Amazing, I can say jelly to a jelly question, and you're the ones that are leaving. It's all a part of life's rich pattern. Hope you had a nice time.
Great
we got
time.
$61 in. We have nice prizes for you, and
thank you for
being here.
Thank you.
You're all darling. Thank you. Who's gonna play? Come on.
Heads, the heads. Come on, get him.
First, go to your room. Bob and Bobette are going for the lead right after this.
Are you one of the millions of women who has recurring abdominal pain or discomfort, bloating, and constipation? If so, see your doctor. You may have a medical condition called IBS with constipation. But now there's Zelnorm, the only prescription medicine proven to relieve the symptoms of IBS with constipation. Call now for your free information kit. You'll get a guide for talking to your doctor and learn how Zelnorm can help your GI tract start functioning more normally so you can start feeling better. Ask your doctor if Zelnorm is right for you. Zelnorm is only indicated for women, but it doesn't work in all women. You should not take Zelnorm if you have a history of diarrhea, kidney, liver, or gallbladder disease, intestinal blockage, or adhesions. Tell your
your doctor if you get diarrhea or cramping, worsening of abdominal pain, dizziness, or headache. Call now and save $10 on prescription Zelnorm. For more information, call 866-840-7176 or go to Zelnorm.com. Zelnorm. Be yourself again.
Pregnancy. It's a beautiful thing. It can also leave ugly stretch marks. Anyone can get them, but you can help prevent them. Palmer's Cocoa Butter Formula for stretch marks. Dermatologically tested.
Introducing Sara Lee Delightful Wheat with 9 grams of carbs and only 45 calories in every full-size slice.
Thanks.
And Sara Lee tastes, too. After this, who knows what's possible? Finally, there's a bread that has it all.
Zoid, your ray is no match for Lord Gorlok.
Excuse me? Did you know that Geico settles many car insurance claims in 48 hours or less?
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Impressive, Green One.
Ever think you'd have front row seats at a Rock, Paper, Scissors championship?
This is what this crowd came to see!
Care to play bingo with cow chips?
Why aren't you eating? Save it for the crowd. I want some showmanship out there.
How far can you carry your wife?
There's an obstacle in the course.
I'm Kurt Long. Join me on a tour of America's most ridiculous games. It's Games Across America Saturday nights between all your favorite shows, 9 to midnight Eastern on Game Show Network.
Well, I have little Bobette here. Bob is off stage, cannot hear us. That's for luck.
Or see us.
Don't look at it that way. I come to your place, but I don't want hot dogs for dinner. You know what I'm saying? All right, give us 15 seconds, please. And a cold shower. Good luck, Donna. Name the age when men become fathers for the first time.
20.
Something with raisins in it.
Cookies.
A beverage drunk from paper cups.
Soda pop.
Something a baby uses.
A rattle.
Something measured by the spoonful.
Sugar.
Turn around. Good play. Very good play, Bob. The age when men become fathers for the first time. You said 20. Oh, happy day. Survey said 9. Something with raisins in it. You said, "Gree, I like movie." Survey said, 34. A beverage drunk from paper cups, and you said, "Soda pop." Survey said,
"Yeah."
33. You have 76. Something a baby uses. You said a baseball bat. What'd you say?
I used a baseball bat on the baby.
That's right. Yeah. Survey said, 40. Something measured by the spoonful, you said sugar. And our survey said,
wow!
Here's Bob. Let's go, Bob. You win $10,000 or...
Yeah, get kicked out.
You'll have to leave home. So I'll ask the same questions I asked your wife. Can't duplicate her answers. If you do, you hear that? I say, try again, you give me another answer, okay?
Fine.
You are 34 points away from the money. Please remind everyone the answers Bobette gave us. Give me 20 seconds on the clock, please. We wish you luck. Name the age when men become fathers for the first time.
21.
Something with raisins in it.
Cookies.
Try again.
Tapioca pudding.
A beverage drunk from paper cups.
Beer.
Something a baby uses.
A rattle.
Try again.
Pacifier.
Something measured by the spoonful.
Sugar.
Try again.
Salt.
Turn around. The age when men become fathers for the first time, you said 21. 34 points from the money. Survey said 22. Amazing, 25 was the number one answer. Yeah.
Good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's good news for you, Dan, particularly you.
He wouldn't
see what
I mean?
Yeah. Well, you got no way to talk. You gave me the vibrating bread thing, didn't you? I mean, oh, bed, not bread. Yeah, vibrating bread. That was the earthquake. Something with raisins in it. You said.
I don't know.
You wrote a novel, The Dreaded Tapioca Pudding. 12 points for the money, survey said. Two. Cookies, number one. Beverage drunk from paper cups. And you said beer. Soda pop was number one, but you only need 10 points for $10,000. Survey said. Seven. Oh, boy. Something a baby uses. You said. Pacifier. 3 points for the money. Survey said. Zero. I don't believe this. Rattle was number one. And then something measured by the spoonful. You said salt. Sugar was number one. You need 3 points for $10,000. Come on, we want it to be there. Survey said.
If you suffer from dry, cracked feet, or if calluses and itchy feet drive you crazy, you need fast, soothing relief. You need Miracle Foot Repair. The secret is Pure Ultra Aloe, formulated to retain the maximum healing benefits of aloe. This pure, potent aloe penetrates deep into the skin's layers to soften and promote the healing of even the toughest, driest skin. We guarantee no matter what else you've tried, Miracle Foot Repair will help your troubled feet or your money back. Experience Pure Ultra Aloe with Miracle Foot Repair.
Your perfect PC doesn't come from a store. It only comes direct from Dell. Just call or go online and get this Dimension desktop with an Intel Pentium 4 processor and a huge flat panel display for only $699 after mail-in rebate. Right now, on this and every Dell system, pay no interest until 2005 and get a free combo drive. You won't find a deal like this in any store, so hurry. This offer ends January 21st, and it's only a click or call away. Easy as Dell. Dell PCs use Intel Pentium 4 processors. Think you can't afford Dell quality on a smaller budget? Think again. Call or go online and get this complete Dell system with an Intel Celeron processor and everything you see here for the amazing price of $399 after mail-in rebate. And right now on this and every Dell system, pay no interest till 2005. Plus, get a free combo drive. Remember, it's not in stores, it's only direct from Dell. So hurry, this offer ends January 21st, and it's only a click or call away. Easy as Dell.
Is it his daring sense of style? His graceful moves? Whatever it is, Regis will be giving it to you every night.
He's won $1 million!
Who wants to be a millionaire with Regis Philbin? Tonight at 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific on Game Show Network, baby.
Get in financial shape with Pat and Vanna's spinning class on the Wheel of Fortune. Next, then test your mental agility on Jeopardy, followed by Pyramid.
Ah, $10,300. See you here on the field. Bye-bye.
Some departing contestants received the new Proctor Silex Lady Light self-cleaning super steam iron. It irons out the problems you've had with ironing the Proctor Silex Lady Light. There's a new babe in town, and it's you. The fragrance for the fabulous new woman you're becoming. It's exciting, it's romantic, and it's you, babe, by Fabergé. A generous supply of star-kissed tuna and natural spring water. It's the only tuna packed in natural spring water. Great taste, great for your waist, star-kissed tuna. A silver-plated serving tray with handle from Taylor Rental Centers. Taylor rents practically everything when you want it. Rent it and save at Taylor. Lucite brushes and rollers from DuPont. Premium quality tools to ensure professional painting results inside or outside your home. A Caravelle watch from Bulova. This handsome man's watch offers quartz accuracy and never needs winding. Caravelle by Bulova, the inexpensive watch fine stores sell. TR3 resin glaze, easy to apply, one-step cleans, polishes, protects. Use TR3 resin glaze, the ultimate skincare for your car. This is Gene Woods speaking for Family Feud, a Mark Goodson, Bill Putman production.